for the Paul McDonald Big Band.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. Thank you. Wow. I think I'll take a seat for a minute. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Now, just one tip. We don't be playing up in here. When I told some people we made a big bang, they knew exactly what I was talking about. I'm going to tell you, tonight is no joke. We've got those marvelous musicians. We've got celebrities in the house here. Yes, we do. We've got serious Grammy Award winning people in the house. Producers, writers, singers, come to see me and you. It's been Paul.
Make it soon.
so amazing. We'll talk about a little housekeeping later. I'm just so in love with you. Thank you for being with me, because I've got some great things to say later on. But for now, I want to introduce an amazing gentleman. Correct, Paul? There he is. This is Paul McDonald, by the way. You see this picture in the clubhouse, ladies? Is he doing this? Absolutely. Paul McDonald is a big deal. Honey, I had the most amazing time with these gentlemen, and my journey has been amazing just to be with the big band. Oh, yeah. And it all began with an individual I'm going to introduce you to right now, who has been doing this thing for a minute, and all I do is try to copy him and hang out with him and then maybe take me along with him. He's just returned from being in the tan in Cabo, and now he's Chicago, but he's from Portland. Well, he's from Oregon, actually, but not Portland, but Oregon. And he came down just to do this show and a show that we're going to do again together in 2 days in Irvine. But without further ado, I want to introduce the most amazing young man, handsome gentleman. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Mr. Stephen Michael McCann.
Good so far? I think so. Then I hope you're supposed to like start here or take it somewhere. You started here, so you got a high bar.
Well, just dance for them.
You'll do. Oh, they don't want me to dance, trust me. Oh, the shark has a pretty teeth here, and he shows them a pearl. Just a jackknife as old man.
Thank you.
fantastic. My goodness. That girl always surprises me. Thank you so much, you guys. This next song. When I began this journey with Big Band, one of the biggest challenges I had was this next tune. So to accomplish it, being told me that I can dance to Big Band. So, if you can dance to this, you're pretty good. Come on.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to at this time introduce the The master's ceremony that you saw earlier, this wonderful gentleman is going to join me in a beautiful classic song. He is from Oregon, Portland. He came down just to make sure the event goes great with us. He's an amazing vocalist himself, a part of the Singing Christmas Tree up in Portland, Oregon. He's one of the producers for him. And he is my friend from day one. Robin introduced us. We sung a note together, each of us was over. So, without further ado, I want to introduce to you Avondale's own, Mr. Tim Madge.
To
so many people, and I just want to tell you, this has just been a lot of work and fun at the same time. I want to first of all tell you about who these people are right here that made this happen. First, it was a thought with me and this amazing Paul McDonald, the Paul McDonald Big Band, out of Los Angeles, California. This gentleman is a Brit, he's a comedian, but he's an amazing writer, producer. He's arranged amazing songs for me. You're gonna hear some more a little later on, where he's just taken and gave it a little bit more twist and made it a little bit more hip. I think it's just amazing that I have him as a friend and as a professional person that's just been there for me. And he saw me and he liked me, and I think that's so cool because you don't always get it like that. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce Mr. Paul McDonald. And of course, you already met Tim. And again, I told you about Steve. Mr. Steve and I just go back. We were just these cats in Palm Springs a while back, and we were just hanging out and fell in love with each other's music. And now we're just doing big band all over the place.
Yeah.
Right off with Mr. Steve. But most important tonight would not happen without a couple of very dynamic people. I want to thank the social community for giving me this chance to just bring this beautiful music to the Avondale Golf Club. And it's because of you, Pat, that you kept me striving. You kept me striving. I just love you every day we talk. She got the names for it. She made sure the first girl here, the second baby girl here. She wasn't gonna let me mess up. And I just want to give you this beautiful love. I meant to bring you my gift out of the car, but I will get it in a minute. But I love you today. Thank you, Pat. Ladies and gentlemen, Pat Graves, your girl. I also want to recognize some other people in the house here who came all the way here to be celebrating the holiday with you. First of all, I'm not going to remember everybody's name, but I know there's some people that I've got to meet that has touched my spirit. He's a producer, he's a writer, he's such a dynamic individual. When he walks in the room, he's just glorious, gorgeous. He's an amazing individual, Academy Award winner. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ron Oliver, right here. Thank you for joining me tonight. And then Grammy Award winner, she's an amazing jazz pianist and vocalist, traveled all over the world. She's a wonderful person that is out here in the desert. She's my friend, she's jams, also a big band. I actually had to listen to some of her music in order to make sure that I did the performances right. Miss Chris Bennett, where are you at, Chris? Grammy Award winner, where is Chris? Where's your little girl? It's so much fun. You can catch us on Melvin's on Sundays sometimes. She's in town. She's not in here. Yeah. And also, too, there's a gentleman. He's a child prodigy. He's an amazing pianist. You heard him earlier. He's got lots and lots of albums out. I had to grab him for the night. You can catch him at Vicky's. Sometimes he drives in from L.A. His name is Richard 88 Fingers Jr., recording artist. Where's Vicky? Where's Richard at? There he is. Thank you so much. And last but not least is an amazing gentleman that I used to sing all his songs when I was younger. He apparently was discovered by Frank Sinatra, and he went on to record, and you may remember this song. We were just singing it up in the hallway a little bit early. If I have him, I'd have it in the morning. I'd have it in the all over this place. I'd have it up. Thank you.
Hello, hello. Ah. It's a good thing there's a vamp on this song, ladies and gentlemen. How about these guys, huh? Wow, wow, wow. Nicely done, gentlemen. Mr. McDonald. We'll walk down the lane here. Let's just pretend we're back in Las Vegas, maybe 1956. Give or take a few. Are you ready? Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, why don't you just kiss me? Fill my heart with song, let me swing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I wish you. We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have an outfit change here. Oh my goodness. You didn't warn us about that, my love. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the stage. Miss Hope Diamond in Christmas Colors.
Thank you.
It was originally done by an amazing man.
Les McCann.
Les McCann.
No relation.
Les McCann is amazing. Somebody might know the song Compared to What? That was our college tune that I remember from. But here we go. This is this beautiful. Happy birthday one more time. Is that what I should do? Okay, come here, my birthday. Let me blow this out. Come here. Come here. Come here, my darling. Let me blow this out before it blows itself out. Okay, ladies. And we're going to take lots of pictures. Ready? All right, come on this side here. Come on this side here. My husband's a little shy, so I know he's not coming on this side. You come on this side here. And then birthdays, I want you all to come help me blow these many, many, many candles out. There's a whole bunch of them. Okay, they're going to represent you. For the count. One, two. Happy birthday. Happy Sunday, and I'm going to let Steve tell you about it if any of you are in the Orange County area.
If anybody's in Newport Beach, this Sunday we have a few seats left for this big band and incredible show with Hope Diamond as a special guest. A very swinging Christmas. So if you're interested, Campus Jacks in Newport Beach, you can Google it and call them.
At Sunday Campus Jacks, it's called Jacks, and it's right across from the airport right behind it.
Starts at 6 p.m.?
Yes.
So, just call Hope if you want tickets. She'll buy them for you.
Cool. She's still Hope. Come on, girl, let's do this song.
We had it out, and you broke everything. You ran away.
I did.
Didn't even take a thing. Still you gotta know. Still love the sun, baby. That's a truth.
I wear a size 13. Dear Lord, what can I do? When I said I don't love you, now you know it wasn't true.
But I looked around and what could I do?
The truth is what
it's
what keeps us together, baby.
It keeps us together, baby.
Now let me go.
Now
let
me go.
Won't ever let you go.
You.
You know you got to find a way. Let it go.
Let it go.